Commissioner. Yeah, it's hard sometimes for two adjacent counties to work together. And it really says something that, well, my district in Columbia County, John's state of Georgia, you know, it's sort of making me negative, you know, just making. But when you can get a two states, there's a problem being done that affects the state of Georgia, Valdosta, and Florida and counties, and goes all the way to the Gulf of Mexico that are affected by the problems we have, to sit down and work together and assist, you know, when you, and let's call ace on space to face. Were we mad? We dang right we were mad. Were we upset? Dang right we was upset. But we didn't let that stop us. Put an auto brief out there to say, how can we help? Whatever we can do to help you guys to solve your problems, like make our problems go away, that was the intent of this task force. And we just want you to know that anything that we can do as a body, as a state of Florida, even working with the federal government where we have clout there to do something about some things and bring everybody together, especially on your permits and all, where are you grants to be able to apply for? We need you as individual counties that part of the task force and resolutions or whatever we need to do in order to help you over grants. Just feel free to ask, because working together, we can help you all, and by helping you all, we help ourselves also. So we appreciate your help.